I killed the player. No, no! I die, I die! Kill him, please, kill him! One more guy! Kill the guy! There's only one! Kill him, please!
There's another one in here, though, too. There's another one right outside.
Yeah, please, kill him, please!
I got him.
Hey, this is good stuff here sometimes. Sometimes this backpack hide the weapon sometimes. You see?
Yeah.
Take it. And something else here. Okay, now follow me. We go another place. I think this guy shoot us before. I don't know, but this guy has the sniper who, like the other one who shot it. Maybe it's him. You see, I don't die to it in this game.
Yeah.
This is why I like PvP. Okay. We need to go where is the mark.
Yeah, I used to play a lot of PvP. I played SOCOM and Call of Duty for probably 12 years.
You?
Yeah.
I don't play Call of Duty, it's a game. If you want free game, it's Warface. It's good graphic game.
Too many of them, I don't know about Warface, but too many of them are trying to look like Halo and stuff, and I can't stand Halo.
Where? Too many on this server?
No, no. I'm talking about games.
Oh. Open the chest for level up. Yeah, it's good ammo. We need to go on this bridge.
Yeah, this is where I died the other day from a hacker.
I checked the players again.
Well, it's fine. I mean, like I said, once he killed me, I just said, come to the safe zone.
No hacker. Oh, sorry. I should. It's me.
Yeah. Is anybody around? They know we're here now.
Yeah. I don't care.
I can see that.
If you made PvP all the time, jump. And when you fall down, shoot. Jump, fall down, shoot. Yeah, sometimes it's not good to jump. Some player can see you. And this is the building where it's good stuff all the time.
Right.
On the roof.
Yeah, I know this building.
Sometimes you see some chests here, but this chest not important, not very important. The best it's on the roof.
Yeah.
This two chest is good. Look. Ah, this one hiding pistol right now, but. You see? Magnum barrel burst mechanism. 9mm ammo.
Yeah.
Sometimes this hiding Lopez or sometimes rifle frame or a 7.62 barrel. It's good. We can glide, wing glide. We can use wing gliders.
Okay.
Yes. I'll go back on the safe zone, lakeside. Okay, fly on the bridge. Burst mechanics you don't need to save, because burst mechanics you can make only Mach 9 or Hess 3. And the Mach 9 you can find. Sell it for money.
Yeah.
One day I killed 7 players only with Mach 9 in 2 minutes. I am versus 8. I killed 7 of them. Wait, it's something here inside this building. Are you inside?
Yeah.
No, I don't see you. Ah, yes. Come here. Open this.
Oh, machete.
Yes. Okay, we are safe. If you want to save something or sell something, it's good here.
Okay.
We can go for the Mach 9 after we go. Hey, somebody take the St. William Church. It's enemy for you and me.
Okay.
Go for the Mach 9. Sometimes players camp in on this building, on top of this building, be careful.
Yeah.
I know some buildings where you can hide on walls. Glitched walls.
I know a couple out in the wasteland.
This is them. This is a golden chest. Yes, it's true. But be careful, sometimes weapon Mach 9 don't shoot. It happened.
Oh, really?
Yes, sometimes the gun Mach 9 is stuck. It's not a shoot out web ammo. No one ammo. You need to sell that time. Developers need to fix this weapon, Mach 9. If you play and see hackers, only take with you Mach 9, don't take with you good weapon.
Right.
Mach 9 is good weapon too, but Mach 9 you can find easy. Go down here. Open the chest, I killed the crawler.
Yeah.
Okay, come.
Oh.
I'm out here.
Okay, I was like, where'd you go?
Yes. I checked the map. The guy is gone there. We can go on the Wasteland. You want to go on Wasteland?
Sure.
Wait, which safe zone is down? Ah, where's your outpost?
So that's something that I haven't done completely. I haven't,
okay, I show you something. Come inside the building. Do you know what is the sonic repulsor?
Yes.
Hey, I hear... Somebody's here behind the wall. He has pistol. It's here, behind the wall. I killed the player. No, no! I die! Kill him, please, kill him. There's one more guy. There's a guy. There's only one. Kill him, please.
There's another one in here, though, too. There's another one right outside.
Yes, please, kill him, please.
I got him.
Take my stuff. Save my weapons. Wait me there. I cover the stuff. I go there.
I'm trying to. There's another guy here.
Kill him. I will go there. I will help you, but...
I'll kill him if I can see him.
But it's one more guy?
Yes.
Oh. I killed two guys, but you killed one more?
I got him.
Oh, nice. I will go there now. Okay, I'm go there. Just wait me. It's me, don't shoot.
Okay.
Oh, I'm here.
Okay.
I need a backpack. Where is the backpack? Did you see my backpack?
Is this not it right here?
Yes. Oh my god, I need to drop something, wait. Okay, drop the crew. Thank you.
How many medkits you have?
Can you give me... Okay, give me some.
Because they can kind of combine with mine.
Yes. It's good, but I don't expect it that much players. Take the what you can save. Save everything what you can save. Take everything fast.
Alright, let's just get out of here.
Okay, where do we go? On the riverside?
Yeah, let's go to riverside.
Or we can go back on the safe zone. I need level up.
Okay.
We can go back on the safe zone.
Okay.
Right side, come back.
Alright.
I can't shoot nobody with cruiser right now because I'm level 1.
Okay. Another
you
guy
shoot?
Back here. Yeah, there's a guy back here.
It's guy?
Yeah.
Where? Oh, it's good. This guy, we killed him before. It's good. Go on the lake. Oh, lakeside is down, man. We need to fix the lakeside.
They can't kill us anymore. They can't?
No, they can kill us again because... No, because lakeside is down, they can't take out weapons from global inventory.
What about someone
who
might be
lakeside?
Sniping?
We go sneaky. Oh, okay.
I have never secured lakeside.
It's not too hard. Person Park. Oh, it's in the Westerland. Don't go there yet. Are you come?
Yeah, hold on.
I don't see you.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Hey, somebody fix the lakeside.
They did?
If you stay in the lakeside and somebody fix the lakeside, if you are inside, you get 1,000 experience.
Did they already fix it?
I don't care who fixed it. If you are inside when somebody fixes a less device, you get 1,000 experience.
Right.
Okay, somebody fixed only one device.
Are you going with a gun?
But no one.
Or with a sword?
Yes. I will go with the gun for my protection. Somebody fixed this device. We need to go for the next one.
Okay.
One device is on this roof. Okay, when see crawler, take knife. Somebody here sits in the safe zone, be careful. Because I hear the crawler before. Let me fix the device, I'm level 1.
Okay.
Hunter. No, it's Watcher. Don't run from the Hunter, never. It's easy kill. Somebody fix device, you see? Somebody in the left side. Okay, I repaired the device. When we have only one device, I wait the player, I kill him after I fix the device. Okay, go down on the stairs, back. But never jump, don't make noise. Here you can jump, but if you get down, don't jump. Aye, crawler. It's okay. It's another guy here, yes, I see him.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah. Let's leave him for now, maybe he'll help us fix him.
Ah, this guy wants to kill me. Kill him. Oh, one hand. Okay, other devices on the roof. Be careful, don't go on the street, it's a bird. It's a mantis. Go
back here.
Come back.
I thought we were going up.
Follow me. Ah, you want to go there up? But you can go another way up, man.
Okay.
Come. On this roof. Go up here. And fix the device and go fix this one on the middle.
Go up here?
Yes, yes. But don't run. The mantis see me. But he can't get out from the building. Good.
Let's hope no one's sniping.
Snipe who?
Well, I'm on the roof right now. I have a mantis after me.
Kill it. You need to kill it. Shoot. But oh. Mantis, see you? It's did you fix the device on the roof?
Yep, it's fixed. One more.
Okay. Yes, one more. I'm going to fix the last device. Last device, it's in my face.
It's in your face?
Yes. I'm going to fix it.
Okay.
I'm almost done. Okay, you are safe.
I'm gonna run over here for a second and hide.
You don't need to hide. You are safe. And this age will not go down 2 hours.
Oh, really?
Yes, because after you fix the one, the safe zone, you have a lot of time.
Oh, I didn't realize that. 2 hours?
2 hours or more.